Nothing the enemy can do will prevent Britain maintaining her role of mistress of the seas. These pictures, which have only just been released, show more of the American destroyers which have joined the British Navy. I rather think this makes up the full 50 provided for in the original agreement. Anyway, each will do its bit towards hitting Germany hard and often on the sea. Every war aid we can get from the United States is welcome. None more so than these recruits to the Royal Navy.